Oi. Where you going, the market?
No, I... My parents have asked me to come live with them, and I'd like to.
Oh, what do you mean, live with them? You live here with me.
I'm sorry, Edward, but my father is right. You had a decent wage when you worked the farm. Why can you not be satisfied with that? With me?
Decent wage? That job was near as, damn it, to robbery. You want to be married to a peasant the whole of your life?
All right, Edward. All right.
You leave now, Caroline. You'll never know what's coming to us. Caroline! Caroline!
Kid. Wake up, can we?
What's that about?
He left this morning with the galleon. As faith, we'll discover a good use for this old cove ourselves.
Aye, we'll make something of it in time.
We could keep a fleet here if we like. With a bit of fixing up, it'd be a decent place to call home. Might even convince my wife to come one day.
You're married, are you?
In God's eyes, I am. She left me some time ago.
Even so, keep that fact hid away. Most of these pirates don't respect a man with higher commitments than rum and plunder.
Upon mine honor, let me know if you find anything.
You must see this. Come on, man.
Odd looking things, aren't they? Old and weathered.
Is this what they call Mayan? Or is it Aztec?
Are you good with riddles, Edward? Puzzles and ponderings and the like.
No worse than the next man, why?
I think you've a natural gift for it. The way you think and work. The way you understand the world.
Well, I don't know about that. You're talking in riddles now and I don't understand a word.
Clamber on top of this thing here, will you? Help me solve something. Concentrate and focus all your senses.
Look past shadow and sound, deep into matter, until you see and hear a kind of shimmering.
A shimmering?
You understand?
I think so.
I've seen its like before, glowing like moonlight on the ocean. Ah, right, I know this feeling. I have since I was a lad. It's like using every sense at once, isn't it? To see sounds and hear shapes. Quite a combination.
Every man and woman on this earth has in them a kind of intuition hidden deep away.
I've had this sense most of my life.
You are a gifted man, Edward.
Has a strange look. Is it worth something?
Nothing you can spend. But if you find all of them, it'll lead to something grand.
How many?
few dozen, I think. This way. I've something else to show you.
Found something else just here. I think you'll take this.
Now this has the makings of a mystery.
Here we are. What do you think?
I think Monsieur Ducasse was a man of many secrets.
Aye, and look here. A solid staircase leading God knows where. What do you suppose lies at the top?
From what I knew of Ducasse, I wouldn't be surprised to find eclectic instruments of torture and villainy. An Iron Maiden or a collection of thumbscrews.
Or a pair of anguish.
Not a nice way to kick off. But that is some damn fine gear.
Try the key you took from Ducasse.
That's one. Only four left.
Aye. It might be that these four Templars have them. See the names here? They've been sent to kill these four targets.
Hang me, that's the map I sold to Governor Torres in Havana. He said it marked the location of assassin encampments.
You think maybe you owe them a bit of warning, then? If you have any kind of heart beating in that chest.
Suppose I could. If it leads me to the four other keys.
Bad excuse is better than none at all.
Leaving already?
I think this cove suits you best, Edward. Better than that costume does.
Oh, come on now. We're pirates, kid. We take as we please and become who we like. Self-made man.
But that look ain't you. It's not who you are.
Who am I, then?
Hard to tell some days. All I know is you like dangerous prizes.
Like the observatory. I think you know more about that than you let on in NASA.
You noticed that, did you? Meet me at 20 degrees, 3 minutes latitude, just off the coast of Yucatan. I'll have something to show you there in a few weeks' time.
Captain, we found a trove of nautical maps and ledgers and the like, scattered about the village. You'll find them sorted in the captain's quarters of the Jackdaw. Quality stuff.
Nautical maps and ledgers? It might come in useful if we decide to build up a fleet of our own.
Exactly my thinking, Captain. Have a look for yourself and tell me what you think. Today, Captain. It's a fine day for any kind of mischief.
What's your feeling?
I'll make no secret of wanting to see the British brought to heel. If we can take their gold and put it to use ourselves, I'd be a happy man.
Spoken like a true Welshman, Ade.
And what's your aim?
Master Kidd hinted at a prize he was eager to show me down in Tulum. Quite some distance, mind, on the Yucatan Peninsula.
You trust him to play fair?
I can't be sure. He has a way of pecking away at my conscience that gives me pause. I should go see him soon.
So long as we take some prizes along the way, I'm sure the crew will understand. I'll set a course for Tulum.
No more a roving wind you bear me. I ask this mate to go on work. Well, what I say, I ask.
Captain has the helm.
Clues down! Catch some wind!
Man your stays! We trim too!
The other night,
let's hunt, lads.
There's our prey. That's it, lads. Steady.
Off we go.
There. See that, lads?
Hit, Captain!
Finish him off, sir!
He's broken free, sir!
Where are you, you bastard?
Look out! Forward!
Eddie!
He's gonna sink us! I see him off the starboard bow! Got him, Captain! Hang tight!
He's a good chance!
Well done, Captain.
I'm
To see Sally Brown, boys.
Oh, boys, row, boys, row.
Down to Trinidad to see Sally Brown.
Boys. And way high, Sally Brown.
She's lovely on the foreyard, she's lovely down below, boys.
Oh, boys, row, boys, row.
She's lovely cause she loves me, that's all I want to know. Oh, Captain Baker, how do you store your cargo?
Oh, boys, row, boys, row.
Some I stow forward and some I stow after.
Way high, Miss Sally Brown.
40 fathoms or more below, boys.
Oh, boys, row, boys, row.
There's 40 fathoms or more below, boys.
Way high, Miss Sally Brown.
Oh, way high, and up she rises.
Row, boys, row, boys, row.
Way high, and the blocks is different sizes.
Way high, Sally Brown.
Oh, one more pull, don't you hear the mate a-ballin'?
Row, boys, row, boys, row.
One more pull, that's the end of our haulin'.
Way high, Sally Brown.
Sally Brown, she's the gal for me,
boys.
Sally Brown, she's the gal for me, boy.
Larboard, Captain! Some sort of...
It's a humpback! saw a ship pass this way, close upon the shore, then gone.
Artabai warned us to be vigilant. Templars have been closing in for well on a year.
Indeed, but Templars make noise with their comings and goings. I've not heard a thing just yet.
You will.
ash kureti kleti wa sokano tustal ambi kesma ujoheleti.
Un tula tutugus, un tiguno, un tol winig sub, un conigel machaque, un cajuma subtal, y un gualtile pie.
Jesus, Kate! You led me into a mess. Is it these monks guarding the treasure you promised me?
I told you I had a secret to share, but I didn't say it to you. Now let's get this door open and I'll show you what's inside.
We're on to something. I can feel it.
Captain Kenway? What is the assassin, Duncan Walpole?
Dead and buried. After he tried to kill me.
We are not sorry to see him gone. But it was you who carried out his final betrayal. Why?
Money was my only aim.
Should I find comfort in that? You murdered our brothers and sisters in Havana.
He has the sense, Mentor.
James tells me you traded with the Templars there. Did you see the man they called the Sage?
Aye.
Would you recognize his face if you saw it again?
I reckon so.
I must be certain.
Not a word. Come on.
You walked me blind and backwards into this mess, kid. Who the hell was that jester back there?
Atabai. An assassin. And my mentor.
So you're all part of some daffy religion?
We're assassins and we follow a creed, aye. But it does not command us to act or submit. Only to be wise.
Oh, do tell. I'd love to hear it.
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted. This is the world's only certainty.
Everything is permitted. I like the sound of that. Thinking what I like and acting how I please.
The way forward's blocked.
That's a door, I reckon.
Aye. There should be some way to open it. A mechanism somewhere.
Like a capstan.
Try moving then.
So it's you lot them Templars have been chasing then?
Until you came along and mucked things up, it was us chasing them. We had them running scared. They have the upper hand. Let's find another way around. Follow on, man. Jump! Still drawing breath.
Enough to curse you with, kid. Be a great treasure beyond.
Treasure? Right.
Whatever's waiting at the end of this path had better be worth my time.
That'll depend on you.
How's that?
What I'm taking you to see may spin your head right round. I only hope you could take the shock of it.
I can handle myself. this it, then? The grand prize your mentor asked me to see looks nothing like the man they called the Sage, I'm sorry to say.
Keep your trousers tied up.
There's one more riddle to solve.
These statues are like the ones we've seen before. Pictures carved on.
There's pictures carved on the floor as well, but not of the same sort.
There's a correspondence there. But what?
One group is predators, the other is prey.
Which predator goes with which prey? That's the question.
Right, there's your correspondence. Match a predator with its prey.
This isn't working. Try something else.
Jesus, that's him, the Sage. But this thing must be hundreds of years old.
Older still. You're certain it's him?
Aye. It's the eyes that mark him.
Did the Templars say why they wanted this Sage?
They drew some of his blood into this small glass cube.
Like this one?
Aye. They meant to ask him about the observatory too, but he escaped.
Huh. We're finished here.
What the hell did I just see back there?
Jim!
Quiet.
The statue in the temple. Was that the man you saw in Havana?
Spitting likeness, aye.
It seems another Sage has been found. The race for the observatory begins anew.
Is that why we're whispering?
This is your doing, Captain Kenway. The maps you sold to the Templars have led them straight to us. And now the agents of two empires know exactly where we operate.
Leave this to me, Mentor.
They have taken Edward's crew as well. I wonder what their lives are worth to him.
Take this. You'll attract no attention, and take fewer lives. Darts on this one coming now. Quick! Quiet and effective, see?
Many thanks, but no forgiveness.
A slaver brought these soldiers. Lawrence Prince himself.
These half-mates ain't got nothing on us.
Plague and perish, if this ever happens.
Cheers, Cap.
I may thank you later, if you manage to destroy this.
Hey! Get out of that bush! Here! Go!
messy.
Kits and run.
What? You in the foot? Come.
Many thanks, brother.
Who's out there?
See that mangy old codger? He's a Dutch slaver called Lawrence Prince, living now like a king in Jamaica. Bastard's been a target for years. Bloody hell, we nearly had him.
By God, you bravos are a cheery bunch, eh? All frowns and furrowed brows.
Captain Kenway, you have remarkable skills.
Thanks, mate. It comes natural.
But you're churlish and arrogant, prancing around in a uniform that you have not earned.
Everything is permitted. Isn't that your motto?
I absolve you of your errors in Havana and elsewhere, but you are not welcome here.
Sorry, mate. Wish it were otherwise.
Cheery bunch of mates you've got.
You deserve scorn, Edward. Prancing about like one of us, bringing shame to our cause.
And what is that? Your cause?
To be blunt, we kill people. Templars and their associates. Folks who'd like to control all the empires on Earth. Claiming it's in the name of peace and order.
Sounds like Decass's dying words.
You see? It's about power, really. About lording over people. Robbing us of liberty.
That another message from one of your friends?
Aye. I'll show you.